One of Caterpillar's best designs ever right here. The 5110B weighed 127 tons, and it had a bucket capacity of just about 7.3 cubic meters. It's got replaced by the amazing 6015B a few years ago.